if you're behind the Pinoy Ako Blog,
yes, sir,
Miss Laudio, so what did you do after you came out with the news that it was not true? What did you do with the news? Because you said in your blog that we refused to sign that particular resolution, and it's not true that we did not refuse to sign. We were not asked to sign.
Yes, sir.
So and what did you do afterwards?
On the given time, sir, yung time na blinag ko yan, you were still not signing any resolution on that. And then I made another...
Because we were not asked to sign.
There's a recibo from the office of Senator Kiko that says that an email was sent to some senators.
That's not true. Even if it is true that emails was sent thereafter, that is not true because that is not the procedure here. You must know that in the procedure here in the Senate, any member of the Senate can come up to us and ask us to sign when it's a resolution. You do not email. When you email, that means you're avoiding. So if you're asking some people to learn about Senate proceedings, you must learn also about Senate proceedings. So thereafter, when you found out that we did not refuse to sign, as a matter of fact, we came out with our own resolution, what did you do? Hindi mo inalis. Hindi mo inalis yung news mo.
Hindi
mo inalis
yung
blog mo.
Okay,
that's what I'm talking about, Madam Chair. Alam na niyang fake news. Alam na niyang mali yung news. Hindi pa inaalis. So what do we do about this? Yun ang gusto nating malaman. And hopefully, we will be able to come up with legislation that would address such things.